Hatoongo Masenke, and I met Sabina in 2018 when I applied for the Northbound program. And I went in February 2019 to Switzerland, where I interned in the asset management division of Credit Suisse. Not just to think of this experience as us ending seated behind a desk, but to think of how well we can grow and impact others from this experience. So since my return from Switzerland, a lot has happened. I'm a mom now. My husband and I have a 1-year, 6-month son. Currently, I'm lecturing in intermediate and introduction to macroeconomics as well as international political economy. So what I realized was that during my interaction with the students, I was constantly getting this question or this concern also from the students regarding how they will transition from school into work life. Given the high unemployment levels in Zambia, a lot of students were worried about how they would find a job, and if they found a job, how would they settle into the job, because they didn't feel that the school in itself provides adequate training regarding how they conduct themselves and some of the things that they need to know for them to work in a professional environment. So after a number of interactions, I got to think through how I could help, and this is when I thought of reaching out to Sabina, because of course the activities that B360 does highly build capacity in students. And once we were good to go, I pitched the idea with our dean and the vice chancellor of the university. So we decided to try with the virtual career startup program. So we piloted it among 6 students, and we thought that the process was really well. The students benefited from it. And for me, that's what matters, you know, because coming from a perspective where I highly benefited from the activities of B360, it just holds this place in my heart, and I have this passion to also see other students benefit from the same. I know it doesn't solve all the problems or it doesn't meet all the students, but at least it's a step in the right direction. So I just want to say thank you also to Sabina for taking the opportunity and also being willing to extend the activities of B360, and to all the B360 partners, the supporters, the board members. We really highly appreciate everything that you've done for us at Zambia. And I believe that from the success stories, we can see a lot how the activities that B360 is doing is reaching out to a lot of students. And it's really changing lives, I'll put it that way. So thank you so much.
Hello everyone, this is Joseph Mwansa from Zambia. I'm one of the B360 alumni in Zambia. And I did my internship with B360 in 2018.
We expect friendly working environment.
Yeah, in Switzerland, especially at work, we expect the mentors and other professionals to be friendly to us so that we can learn.
A lot has happened since the time I did my internship. Of course, I am now a married man, yeah, with a son. Currently, I'm at the University of Lusaka. That's where I'm working as a lecturer in the Department of Economics. In my new role, I am with Rebecca, who also happens to be an alumni, and she has helped me to settle really well. So my vision and what I see for B360 is that it has really changed my life. I hope and wish that this B360 educational partnership can be extended to the University of Lusaka students, which is also abbreviated as UNILAS, and so that the students that are at the University of Lusaka, can equally benefit from this program. This is really a very, very good program that has changed not only my life, but the lives of people around me. So for me, I would encourage that this partnership can materialize. I'm trying to help Rebecca, who came up with the idea of this being extended to the University of Lusaka. So together we are trying to see how best the University of Lusaka can benefit, especially the young people, how best they can be helped so that their lives can be transformed just like ours have been transformed.